As we stand here on a lonely, wind-swept point, what seems to be now is that this experience is not an end in total disaster. But however, it is increasingly clear that the only rational way out is to negotiate, not as victors, but as an honorable people who lived up to their pledge to defend our national values based upon our party's values, and we continue on.